day of the meat man, Scandaliato, and since 1998, I've been a very proud owner of meatandpotatoes.com. And I'm here right now to do the Monday, September the 9th, 2019 NFL Pro Football Against the Spread Pickup Show. Just going to tackle one game on today's program, game 481-482. Got the Denver Broncos. They're going to go on the road to play the Oakland Raiders. I'm going to give you my against the spread wagering selection in this matchup, about 3 or 4 minutes or so from now. But first up, you want to get the Meat Man's double number one play for Monday's against the spread wagering action. It's $12, and both plays are guaranteed to win, or I'm going to give you Tuesday's number one play absolutely free. Text the word O-N-E to 94253. Now, a lot of people are saying, Meat Man, what is the double number one play? Well, this is easy. I got a game going on Monday night in pro football that I literally love. I mean, love more than life itself. Love it with me, along with my number one play for Monday's Major League Baseball against the spread wagering action. Two plays, $12, both guaranteed to win, or I'm going to give you Tuesday's number one play absolutely free. Text the word one, O-N-E, to 94253. Now, want to order the Meat Man's double number one play for Monday's against spread wagering action? $12 guaranteed to win a Tuesday's number one play absolutely free over the phone. No problem, Cap. I got my own personal toll-free number that I'm literally going to have to the day I die. It's 1-833-MEAT-MAN. That is how you talk directly with me. Las Vegas-based professional handicapper, David Scandaliato, 1-833-MEAT-MAN. My number one play for the NFL, my number one play for Major League Baseball. Get them both, $12, guaranteed to win both, or I'm going to give you Tuesday's number one play absolutely free. Text the word 1, O-N-E, to 94253. The Meat Man takes PayPal, Venmo, the Cash App. Text the word 1-O-N-E to 94253. All right, a couple of things real fast. Make sure you subscribe to Dave Scandaliato's YouTube channel. That way you never miss any of the Meat Man's YouTube videos. Make sure you subscribe to Dave Scandaliato's YouTube channel. Now, you don't want to subscribe to Dave Scandaliato's YouTube channel, but you like watching the Meat Man's YouTube videos, just check out the homepage of my website, meatandpotatoes.com. That is the internet home of Dave the Meat Man Scandaliato, www.meatandpotatoes.com, meatandpotatoes.com. All right. Monday night, NFL pro football. This is going to be the Meat Man's third NFL pro football YouTube video with a 2019 season. All right, now look. Timeout. Let's call a timeout here. Timeout. Everybody just relax, all right? Everybody, just relax here, Cap. Just relax. I know the pick on Sunday with the Baltimore Ravens was pretty bad. I know they crushed. I mean, they absolutely crushed the Miami Dolphins. I mean, that was a total beatdown. I know. I got it, Cap. I know. I got it. But you got to relax. You got to relax. The Meat Man has done 10 football YouTube videos in the 2019 season. We're 6-2-2. 6 winners, 2 losses, 2 pushes. Last week, I won on Monday with the Louisville Cardinals. The Tuesday YouTube video was a winner with the Texas A&M Aggies. The YouTube video on Wednesday was a winner. The Army Black Knights. The YouTube video on Thursday was a winner. The Green Bay Packers. The YouTube video on Friday, the Tulane Green Wave. If you got 17.5, bought the half point, knocked it up to 18 like I told you to do. You got to push. Jesus. Timeout. Relax. Got a long way to go. We're not even through the first week of the season and text messages. Oh, I would have had the Baltimore Ravens had you no good, had you not told me to bet on the Miami Dolphins, I would have had it. Man, stop texting me with all of that. I mean, all kidding aside, stop. You're embarrassing yourself. You're embarrassing yourself, man. All right, I got it. What do you want me to do? All kidding aside, do you really want me to apologize to you? Do you want me to say, I'm sorry. I'm not going to do that, buddy. I'm not doing that. You really want me to tell you that I'm sorry for picking the Miami Dolphins on Sunday? No way. Relax. You lost. That's life. You would have had the Baltimore Ravens. You know what? You should have bet that. If you like a team, you like the game. Why are you listening to me? Why are you listening to me? Oh, I'm not bad at this. Oh. All right. Monday Night Football. We got two games on Monday Night. We got two games on Monday Night Football. This is going to be the second game. You got the Denver Broncos. They're going to go on the road to play the Oakland Raiders. The Raiders. The Liners game, you know, when you say the Liners game when it opened and all of that stuff, you know what I'm saying? When you say the Liners game is that. You got to remember, the lines on these games came out months ago. It ain't like this week's point spreads, which are coming out, you know, tonight, Sunday night, Monday morning. You know what I'm talking about? So when I say the Liners game and all that, you know, the Antonio Brown and this and that and the other thing, you know what I mean? So we're just going to go with the current Liners. It's 2.5. I'm doing a YouTube video right now. The Denver Broncos are a 2.5-point road favorite at the Oakland Raiders. I'm going to go and take the Raiders at home plus the 2.5 points. So look, normally I'd buy a half point, knock it up. A half point. In this case, knock it up to 3. But remember, in pro football, when you buy on or off a 3, you got to pay a premium. Not the extra 10 cents, the 110 to win 100, going to 120 to win 100. Now you got to bet 130 to win 100. Some place make you bet 135. To win 100, I'll take my chances, you know what I'm saying? Me, man, will take his chances. I'm gonna go ahead and take my chances here with just the two and a half. Now, last year, I got it last year. These two teams, the Oakland Raiders and the Denver Broncos, they played on Monday Night Football, believe it or not. They played on Monday Night Football, and that was my big play. Me, man's big play. I mean, I had a big play on the Oakland Raiders, and the beat man got the money. What does that have to do with Monday night? Nothing. Brutally honest with everybody. I'm just telling you. Like a flashback. I'm sitting there doing a YouTube video, and I just kind of remember that, to be brutally honest with everybody. Look, lately, this has been a home team kind of series between the Denver Broncos and the Oakland Raiders. Both teams have won 3 straight at home. The Denver Broncos have won 3 straight, and the Oakland Raiders have won 3 straight. So I kind of like Oakland here. I know Joe Flacco is not a starting quarterback for the Denver Broncos, and I got nothing against the Flacco attack. But there's a reason the Baltimore Ravens got rid of Joe Flacco, and the reason is he's not any better than Lamar Jackson. Let's be brutally honest, the jury's still out on Lamar Jackson. I think, who knows, man? Who knows? You know what I'm saying? But, you know, there's no reason to think that Joe Flacco is going to turn around a franchise basically going in the wrong direction. They're going in the wrong direction. I mean, let's just call it like this. Since Peyton Manning left the Denver Broncos, David going the wrong direction. Oh, and John Gruden, I believe he wants to win this game. Of course, I believe everybody wants to win the game. Okay, like the head coach of the Denver Broncos don't want to win the game. You know what I'm talking about? You know, you hear stupid things. Or, I think John Gruden really wants to win the game. I think everybody wants to win it. You know what I'm saying? Everybody wants to win it. So what I'm getting at is, I don't think it's going to be a dead season for the Oakland Raiders. You know what? I ride by that new stadium out by the Mandalay Bay. They build it out here in Las Vegas. It's a nice looking place, man. It's going to be a dynamite place. This is going to be a dynamite place. And John Gruden don't want to come rolling into town with some 3-13 team and all that. I mean, get out of here. Get out of here. I mean, look, they might still be called the Oakland Raiders. Well, let's be perfectly clear. Let's be perfectly clear. This is the Las Vegas Raiders, okay? This is the Las Vegas Raiders, and they represent Las Vegas, not Oakland, okay? They don't represent Oakland anymore. They're representing Las Vegas, Nevada. I like Oakland here. I like Oakland here. I like the Raiders. I like the Raiders. I like the Oakland Raiders here on Monday night. It's the second game. There's two games on Monday Night Football. There's the early game between the New Orleans Saints playing host to the Houston Texans. And then you got the late game. The Denver Broncos going on the road to play the Oakland Raiders. Put the beat man down on Monday night. Game two. I'm going to go take the Oakland Raiders at home. Lost the points. Ah, nah. Sunday was an absolute disaster for the beat man. I'll be the first guy to tell everybody, I'm not scared. I mean, look, the Baltimore Ravens, Miami Dolphins game, that pretty much summed up what the beat man's whole day was like. It was pretty bad. But there was one bright spot in the whole day. The free premium text message pick one. The Cincinnati Bengals lost the points. We almost didn't need a stinking point. 1 point game. Then we get 9.5. About that point, I knocked it up to 10. And, you know what? It was a good pick. You can't be giving no Andy Dalton 10 points. And I mean, look, the Seattle Seahawks just said, I'm not going, I had a rough day, believe me. I got one. I'm like, I closed my eyes and I picked Cincinnati and I won a game. Okay, right. So the bottom line, if you don't pay me any money, okay, don't pay me any money. And look, I feel bad about what happened today. It was a tough day, but I will get it back, Cap. I believe it. The beat man always gets it back. And that's how it goes. Believe me, it was a tough day. I learned so much on Sunday. It's not even funny. I don't want to talk about it. But the bottom line, if you're on the beat man's free premium pitch text message list, you got an easy winner. Send straight to your text message inbox on your phone on Sunday. And I texted that thing out, 3 hours? 4 hours before kickoff, everybody got down on that. Did you get down on that? No, why not? You're not on the Meat Mess free prefix text message list. Why? Why not? All you got to do to get on it is text the word Meat Man, Monaghan, M-E-A-T-M-A-N, to 94253. Well, you put the phone number, you type in 94253. Well, you put the message, you type in Meat Man, M-E-A-T-M-A-N, and you hit the send button, and that's it. Now, a lot of people out there, they say, well, Meat Man, I'm going to be brutally honest with you. The reason I haven't done it is because once I do it, you and all of the sleazy touts that you know are going to bombard me with phone calls trying to sell me packages. Packages, Meat Man. You know what I'm talking about, Meat Man? No. No, I don't. I'm not going to sell your phone number, brother. I can tell you that right now. First off, I don't need the money. I mean, the first guy to tell you, I don't need that. What am I going to sell your phone number for? A buck? Buck and a half? I don't need no buck and a half. I don't need no dollar and a lamb. Say that right now. I don't need that. I don't know if you know this or not, I own the most valuable domain name in the sports handicapping industry. PayAfterYouWin.com. I'm getting ready to launch it. 30 days. 30 days. Let's just call it 30 days. We're going to have the grand open of PayAfterYouWin.com. This will be the number one sports advisory site on the internet. and all the picks are going to be 100% guaranteed to win, well, you don't have to pay for the play. And it's not going to be none of this nonsense like you see at Don Best. Well, you could buy the pick at Don Best. It's $50 unguaranteed, and it's $80 guaranteed. What's that all about? All the picks are going to be the same price. If it loses, you don't pay. But look, this is what we get. I'm not going to sell your phone number. Meatman ain't going to sell your phone number. You ain't going to worry about that. Yeah, Richie's going to call you one time. There is not anybody on the Meatman's free premium picks text message list that Rich has called more than one time. Not one human being. Not one. Richie's going to call you one time. You got to answer the phone the one time. You know what I'm saying? He might call you two or three times if you don't answer the phone. But if you answer the phone and confirm it was you that opted into the Meatman's free premium picks text message list, and you're at least 21 years old, That's it. You're in. We're not going to bother you. I'm not going to say your phone number. I don't do that. Meatman don't do that. I'm not in a selling phone number business, okay? Believe me, I'm not doing that. I'm going another direction. Meatman's in another direction. I'm not in the boiler room business. I'm not nothing. I'm in the pay after you win guaranteed picks business. That's what the Meatman's in, okay? Meatman's in the PayAfterYouWin.com guaranteed picks business. So you want to get on the Meatman's free premium picks text message list? Don't worry about getting anything but text message from the Meatman. The way it works, you get one text message with the pick, then you get one text message with the Meatman trying to sell you something. You'll get a pick, say, get the Meatman's number one, you'll get the pick, and then you'll get a text message, say, get the Meatman's number one play for Tuesdays against spread wager guys at $12. Or you might get a text message saying, get all the Meatman's picks for 7 days, $50. I send you one advertising text, and I send you one text with a pick on it. That's it. That's it. I don't sell your phone number. We don't call you. We don't do nothing. Zero. You want to get on the Meatman's free print picks text message list? Text the word Meatman, M-E-A-T-M-A-N, to 94253. Now, after you opt in, my man, Rich is going to call you. Rich is going to make sure you're 21, that it was you that opted in. Yeah, he might try to sell you the number one plan a day or the $50 weekly special. You don't want to buy it up for the Meatman, no problem. No problem. You don't want to buy it up for the Meatman, no problem. This is a complimentary service that often everybody that watches my YouTube videos. But you got to opt in. And the way you opt in, you text the word Meatman, Monica, M-E-A-T-M-A-N. To 94253.